excited about the year. That doesn't change, you know, because we had a disappointing performance tonight. I think that we have a lot more athleticism. I think we have some more length. I think we have more versatile pieces. I think our players that have returned are better.
When you're a returner, you definitely know the game and you definitely are experienced. But I think that the good thing about this team is everybody came in kind of knowing their role and what they can bring to the team. And so I don't think there's any one specific person that leads more than the other. I think that everybody is a leader. I think Nicole is a leader. She's a really good point guard. So is Emily. They've been both really good point guards. I think that our guards are good at talking to our post. I think that it comes from all five positions that are on the court at any given time.